Then she has a stupid plastic school chair with a full back.
Full back?
Yeah.
Like no vent?
Yeah. Which means that I was all butt sweaty.
Oh. You know what's funny?
What?
I always thought that hole in the chairs was just to save plastic. But it probably is. But then. Kind of a total change to go from normal light bulb for however many decades. It's a completely different system of light bulb that uses like 1/8 of the power.
Yeah, but for street lights they have to perform a specific function, like they have to provide a certain amount of light and a certain type of light under certain conditions.
I don't know, it doesn't seem like very good light.
Well, it kind of has to also be light that people that live just next to the street light aren't going to complain
about. That's true, maybe that's the reason for the sign of light that I don't like. Maybe it's so you can see by it, but it also isn't offensive. Good point. Because yeah, I was kind of hoping they'd just stop being orange, but maybe they wouldn't.
Also got annoyed because after we did the story, most people wanted to talk about some stuff, and he wanted us to do haikus. He kept trying to bring everyone back to let's do a haiku, and no one was interested.
Reminds me a little bit of Jane running riders.
Yeah.
A million unpopular ideas that everyone has to do.
That's funny because we were talking about riding kind of stuff. But it wasn't what he had planned.